too. What's up, dude? I'm Neighbor at Glowing, coming at you guys with strep throat today. But that doesn't matter. What matters is we got a video we need to film, and I enjoy this shit, man. So that's it. I don't know. My voice is fucked after this. I am done. But real quick, before we get into it, I just want to say to you guys, man, all your support, you guys as people, y'all are trill as fuck. Dope as fuck, and I hope you get all the people that you want in life. You know what I mean? I hope you fall in love and shit. I hope life works out for you, bro. I hope life works out for you, dad. Also, if you guys want to give me a follow on Instagram, we're killing it on there, man. Honestly, we're not in terms of numbers, but in terms of love and like how much we're talking, killing it. Dope. Fucking trill. Follow me if you guys want to. I post nudes. It's right here. And last thing, bro. If you guys want to give this video 1,500 thumbs up today, that'd be dope, man. 1,500 thumbs up. Can we do it yet? Alright, man. So, getting into this video today, okay, I had like a very dope unboxing of these shoes, man, but I didn't record it. I don't know how that happens. I just didn't press record and I just went. I went to town, man. A lot of shit happened, but it doesn't matter. Now, as you guys can see, we got the, I can't remember what the shoe's called. A Flux? I think it's called a Flux. ZF Flux? I don't know. I'm not sure. But anyway, blah, man. So we got an old black shoe. Boom. And it says poor man's Yeezys, right? Actually, poor man Yeezys right here. I couldn't fit an S on there. It's stupid because there's definitely room. But they wouldn't let me. Anyway, poor man's Yeezys right here. Holy shit, I fucking like these, dude. Oh my god. Oh, bae. Oh. Oh, fuck. I forgot how much I like these. Now, I guess, going on to, like, the meaning of why I got poor man's Yeezys on my shoe. Basically, I feel like with what I do, in terms of like the sneaker game on YouTube, sometimes I feel very, very bad because I'm making poor decisions buying expensive sneakers when really you don't need to do that. But in my position, it's like I love this game, and when I'm on YouTube for it, these actually kind of benefit me with my videos and stuff like that. So I'm given the opportunity to like buy these things with an excuse, whatever, whatever. But these kind of show my real feelings on this shit. The sneaker game, fucking the ego there is nuts. The ego is so stupid. The fact that poor man's Yeezy is a phrase, dumb. I'm the fucking idiot to spend $2,000 on shoes right here. Like, I'm a dumb, I paid resale for these. I'm dumb. Then I went to deep fry this motherfucker. I'm stupid. So anyway, what I got here is, this is a sneaker that I've seen a lot of people call poor man's Yeezys a few times, which is not a lot. So anyway, what I did is I went on my Adidas, which is the Adidas website, and then you take a shoe that you like and you customize the fuck out of it. Like, you fuck the shoe. So anyway, I fucked this shoe. What I did is I blacked it out like the pirate black Yeezys that people call poor man's Yeezys, whatever, whatever. And poor man's Yeezys, for y'all that don't know the lingo, that shouldn't be lingo, is a shoe that looks like a Yeezy that's cheaper. And this is kind of my statement of fuck it, I don't care. Y'all need to know that I'm not one of those ego guys in the sneaker game. And don't get me wrong, a lot of dudes are cool. A lot of guys on YouTube, like YouTube, I feel like is putting out a very good name for the sneaker community. Except for me, I guess. I'm sorry. But I'm really fucking that up. But yeah, man, this is something that I'm really gonna rock a lot. Poor man's Yeezys, I got no problem with it. So yeah, man, kind of a statement on my feet. Holy shit, man. It just hit me. Wow. I think I had the flu. Oh. Oh, the world is spinning right now. This is fucking wild. I shouldn't be like, I shouldn't be fucking yelling. Yeah, man, there they are. The poor man's Yeezys. Anyway, baby, going over the details on this. First off, my experience with my Adidas, dope. I think it's a really cool thing. And also, if you guys aren't down to spend a lot of money on shoes to customize them, you can customize sandals and put your name on it. You could put, like, penis on it, probably. You could put something on it, you know what I mean? You can customize the words, and I think that's dope. I think it's very dope. But yeah, man, going over the details, as a shoe, as a ZF Flux or whatever this is called, so comfortable, man. I love this. Right here, we got mesh. I know that material. Right here, we got, I don't even know what that says. Torsion. I don't know. Boom. And now the comparison that y'all have been looking for. The pirate black, poor man Yeezy. Blah. Poor man Yeezys. Adidas, bro. You guys sold me fake shit. But yeah, man. Wow. Wow is all I have to say. Chode. Oh. But yeah, man, that's it. Leave comments down below. Like, what do you think about this? Is this like a stupid statement coming from me? Is this a stupid statement in general? Do you dig these? Honestly, even as a shoe, I think this is a dope shoe. Like, I can't wait to wear this. I really, really like it. Holy shit. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I think I'm gonna go pass out. I hope I wake up. Honestly, I really hope I wake up. That would suck if I died. That would honestly be kind of a bummer. Anyway, don't think like that, Nate. Brad, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Leave comments down below. I love y'all, bro. Fuck, I'm stuck in a loop. I love you. I always get stuck in word loops. That sucks. I love you guys, man. I love y'all, dad. I suck. I fucking suck. Bonus footage. Every angle of the shoe.